let's define what a lower triangular matrix is. So n by n matrix, so we're talking about a square matrix here. N by n matrix A is called lower triangular. If Aij is equal to 0 for j greater than I. So the first thing which we have to talk about the lower triangular matrix is that it has to be a square matrix. So the number of rows has to be same as the number of columns. And then these elements have to be 0, the ones for which the column number is bigger than the row number. So it's based on what is 0. If the column number is bigger than the row number, that element has to be 0 for all, for j greater than I, for all I comma j, where I is going from 1 to n and j is also going from 1 to n. This will be clear once we look at an example. So let's look at an example here for the lower triangular matrix. So we have 6, 3, 2, 0, 0, 0, minus 5, 6, minus 7, let's suppose. This is a lower triangular matrix because what you're finding out is that the elements which are above the diagonal, they're all zeros. So you got right here, right here, right here, zeros. Now let's look at the element numbers here. So you got A, first row, second column. You got first row, third column. You got second row, third column. And you find out that the column number is always bigger, strictly bigger than the row number. Column number here is 3, strictly bigger than the row number, which is 1. Column number here is 3, strictly bigger than the row number here, which is 2. And it's because of these zeros right here that this is considered to be a lower triangular matrix here. It does not matter what's here on the diagonal and below the diagonal, but what's above the diagonal, are those all 0? Many times students think that if there is a 0 somewhere here in these elements, then it's not considered to be a lower triangular matrix. That's not true, because the lower triangular matrix is dictated by whether a particular square matrix can be considered to be lower triangular or not, is dictated by what's above the diagonal. What is happening in the elements where the column number is bigger than the row number? Are they all 0? Look at another example here. We have B equal to, I'm going to use the same matrix as here, but it'll be just one element I'll change. So 6, 0, 0, minus 5, 0, 0, 6, minus 7, 2. It is same as this matrix except for I change this 3 to 0. But this is still a lower triangular matrix because it is these elements which determine whether a particular matrix is lower triangular or not. This is 0. That doesn't matter in terms of classifying this particular matrix as a lower triangular matrix. And that's the end of this segment.